Right when away, you're sir. Finished here, you sir, Father wants to see you.
It's an honor to have you here, sir.
Remember to keep unnecessary power consumption to a minimum. Don't recharge unless your primary level is below 2%. Also, if you haven't passed the navigation zone,
we are honored to welcome you here.
Bumping into walls. All right.
That's all for now. Hello, Father. Tell me. What would you do when someone has stolen from you?
That's a loaded question. What's been stolen from you?
Institute property is not often taken from us. We cannot react lightly when it happens. The group that calls themselves the Railroad have acquired several synths from the Institute. Synths that had gone missing in recent months. They no doubt mean to free these synths in their delusion that synths are somehow sentient beings. You've been in contact with the Railroad. So you're aware of their misguided beliefs?
What happened? What have they done?
They are in possession of technology that does not belong to them. Usually they are a minor nuisance, but lately they have become more emboldened. I'm afraid we've reached a point where a response is necessary. We have learned the current location of these synths, and need to reacquire them before the Railroad can hide.
Where are the synths located?
A small settlement at the old Bunker Hill monument. But it's important that we act on this soon, before the Railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the synths. That would only complicate matters.
Is it just me, or will I have backup?
Of course, sir. We'll be waiting for you outside Bunker Hill. You'll have support should you need it. But we want to keep this small.
I've been waiting for you.
So, what's our situation?
I assume you've been briefed. Our targets are inside. Four synths under railroad protection. Majority of the settlement is uninvolved and are expected to run.
Why are you so afraid?
I don't want to go back. Please, don't make me go back.
B257, initiate reset. Authorization code Theta-93 Stratus.
Here they are.
God, it's a courser.
Issue the reset codes and we'll relay back to the Institute. Time is critical.
No sudden moves.
Please, no.
What's so bad about the Institute?
I couldn't take it anymore.
Y-915, initiate reset. Authorization code Beta-77 Tempest. All right, Synth.
Please!
Why don't you want to go back?
I don't know. I wanted my own life, I guess.
Z-322, initiate reset. Authorization code Gamma-49 Typhoon. I've been looking for you.
No, I've got money. It's yours if you let me go.
What's this about money?
Yes, money. Here. 60 caps. That's all I've got. We're good, right?
Got any more on you?
What? No. I told you. That was all I had.
F-633, initiate reset. Authorization code Delta-62 Arcus.
That's all of them. Objective complete. Return to the town. Make sure all hostiles have been eliminated. I will relay the synths back to the Institute. Report to Father upon your return, and good work.
Sean.
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
So why come out here?
To put things in perspective, I suppose. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
But why refreeze me?
As a failsafe, of course. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role. So you were kept alive and safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here in all this. To not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
Why let me out now? After all this time?
That's hard to explain. Certainly it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. I suppose I wanted to see what would happen. An experiment of sorts. I had no idea what kind of man you were, you see. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you, as it has everything else? Would you even survive? Perhaps most curious to me, would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
Sean, you need to know. I still love you.
I can see that you do. It's... well, it's remarkable. There are greater things to come after your success at Bunker Hill. The synths have been safely returned and will be repurposed. Thank you for your work. I hope you weren't at too much risk.
What do you mean, the synths will be repurposed?
Modifications will be made to correct the defects in their programming, and they'll be assigned to new duties within the Institute. Not the first or last time it will happen. The railroad remains an annoyance, of course, but they'll be dealt with as necessary. And you, well, you've passed the test, as they say. You have done well. Please. Take this as a token of my appreciation. Our appreciation, really. It's time for you to become more involved in the future of the Institute. I'd like you to join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time to go back in.